Tim Whiten is an internationally recognized artist whose work investigates the traditional ideas of man as expressed in culture. His drawings and sculptures have been shown in major exhibitions across North and South America and Asia, and are represented in many private, public, and corporate collections, including Canada's National Gallery, the Art Gallery of Ontario, and the Toronto Dominion Bank.
We don't come into this world blank. We don't necessarily move into our territory of what we do in our work as blank. We have experiences in our life. Those experiences give access to certain things that we want to communicate. So over the years, I've tried to amplify those things and make it clear enough so that I can actually provide those kinds of experiences for people.
In 2001, Mr. Whiten won a fellowship at the prestigious SACATAR Institute and was elected to the Royal Canadian Academy of Arts in 2005. For 39 years, Mr. Whiten taught in the Visual Arts Department at York University, and in 1999-2000, received the Faculty of Fine Arts Dean's Teaching Award.
This is the beginning for me. I don't know that I've gone very far, but I feel at some point the opening of my life is actually like a flower now. It's like things are possible. It took me so long to be able to get to the point where I could begin. And the task is still great. It's a daunting task, but I'm beginning now with the idea, finally I'm getting started.
A committed art educator, Mr. Whiten's legacy will continue at York University with the Tim Whiten Award, an annual visual art award for outstanding achievement in studio work.